fire destroyed the home when the wind picked up, but no one was home at the time and no one was injured. A neighbor said sirens and smoke woke him up in the middle of the night. American Red Cross disaster responders were called in to help the two residents with any immediate needs. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. Two men are